Hi and welcome to the session. Let us discuss the following question. Question says, find the general solution for the following differential equation. Given differential equation is dy upon dx plus y is equal to 1, where y is not equal to 1. Let us now start with the solution. Now we are given with differential equation dy upon dx plus y is equal to 1. Now in this equation also, we shall separate the variables x and y. Now clearly we can see, if we subtract y from both the sides in this equation, we get dy upon dx is equal to 1 minus y. Now multiplying both the sides of this equation by dx, we get dy is equal to 1 minus y multiplied by dx. Dividing both the sides of this equation by 1 minus y, we get dy upon 1 minus y is equal to dx. Now, this can be further written as dy upon minus 1 multiplied by y minus 1 is equal to dx. Taking minus 1 common from this bracket, we get y minus 1 inside the bracket. Now after separating the variables, we will integrate both the sides of this equation. So we can write integral of dy upon minus 1 multiplied by y minus 1 is equal to integral of dx. Now this further implies negative of integral dy upon y minus 1 is equal to integral of dx. Multiplying and dividing this integral by minus 1, we get this integral. Now first of all, let us find out this integral. Now in this integral, we will put y minus 1 equal to t. Now, differentiating both the sides with respect to y, we get dy is equal to dt. Now, substituting t for y minus 1 and dt for dy in this integral, we get this integral. Now, we know integral of dx upon x is equal to log x plus c. So, integral of dt upon t is equal to log t plus c. Now we know t is equal to y minus 1. So we will substitute y minus 1 for t here. And we get log y minus 1 plus c is equal to integral of dy upon y minus 1. Now multiplying both the sides of this equation by minus 1, we get integral of dy upon y minus 1 is equal to negative of integral of dx. Now we know this integral is equal to log of y minus 1. So here we will write log of y minus 1. Now we will write this is equal to sign as it is. Here we will write this negative sign as it is. Now integral of 1 with respect to x is equal to x only. So here we will write x plus log e. Now this equation can be further written as log of y minus 1 minus log a is equal to minus x. Subtracting log a from both sides of this equation, we get this equation. Now applying the laws of logarithms on left hand side, we can write left hand side as log of y minus 1 upon a is equal to minus x. Now this further implies y minus 1 upon a is equal to e raised to the power minus x. Here we have applied this rule of logarithm. Now, multiplying both the sides of this equation by a, we get y minus 1 is equal to a multiplied by e raised to the power minus x. Now, adding 1 on both the sides, we get y is equal to a multiplied by e raised to the power minus x plus 1. So, the required solution of the given differential equation is y is equal to a multiplied by e raised to the power minus x plus 1. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and have a nice day.